Good question.
Oof. Smile, Jack.
I'm Martin Odegaard.
I'm Frank Onyeka.
I'm Jack Grealish.
And you can ask me anything.
What three words would your teammates use to describe you?
Ask him. Chirpy. Loud. I'm happy.
Boring, old, stiff.
Trabajador, amigo, competidor.
Big, confident, aggressive.
Con alegría, responsabilidad y sacrificio.
Which actor would you choose to play you in a movie of your life?
Me gusta Denzel Washington.
Actor. Mm-hmm. James Bond.
Maybe Ryan Reynolds. I like him, seems a good guy, quite funny, and he's pretty good looking, so if people looked at him acting as me, they might think I'm a bit more good looking.
Tell me one actor, please.
Brad Pitt.
Who?
Young Leonardo DiCaprio, maybe. He has the blonde hair, so he will do well.
Leonardo DiCaprio. I've always liked him, and I like his hair and stuff.
Who's the guy that was in Titanic?
Leonardo DiCaprio.
What food do you miss the most from your home country?
Pizza crunch. Just think about it deep fried, and then deep fried again, in butter. Don't knock it till you try it. Brilliant.
一番恋しいご飯はお寿司です。
Beans and plantain. It's my favorite, actually.
La mayoría. Pero lo que más extraño siempre son las empanadas, la milanesa.
La milanesa con puré de papa.
Mafe, especially for my mom, because she's the best.
Who's the most vocal in the squad group chat?
Me.
No competition?
Nah.
Could be me.
Me, just speak to myself, innit?
What are they doing?
Who is the most famous person in your phone contacts?
Yes, and then Zidane from Madrid. He was my coach there, so he's pretty famous, I guess. So
it's a good question. Jack Grealish, probably.
Do you scroll? Who's the most famous person in there?
Oh, it's me, actually.
A pessoa mais conhecida que tem no meu telefone é o Cristiano Ronaldo.
Lewis Capaldi, James Corden.
Leo Messi, creo que él y bueno, creo que ninguno más estaría a su altura.
What's the funniest thing that's happened in the dressing room?
My favourite is like when Brandon, the kit man, when we win, he comes away, everyone like creates a big space, sprays all the champagne on the floor when we win a trophy, and then he just comes sliding through in his pants. I'm sure you've all seen it on social media.